So there we go guys, welcome to my channel, Shane Makes Vlog. For today's vlog guys, I'm going to show you how to make a picadillo. So this is another dish from Shane Makes Vlog. It's called picadillo. So ang ingredients natin, ayan sila lahat. And a spice blend, diced tomatoes, bell peppers, onions, zucchini, carrots. So I'm adding vegetable oil. So this is called picadillo. Alright guys, I'm going to make it. Thank you. Guys, as you can see, na-chop na natin lahat ng mga ingredients niya. Yung avocado guys, is na-squeeze-an ko na siya ng lime. Ayan, so nilagay ko sa fridge. So kailangan yung squeeze-an ng half of the lime. Yung avocado natin at i-muscle niya. So ayan yung veggie natin na ground. So ayan guys, yung ating corn chips. Yung ating sauce. Yung ayan. Diced tomatoes, spice blend. So, ayan guys. So, ready na yan na iluto. So, there you go guys. I added the garlic. And then, so you can just mix that into the onions. Next will be avocado and the zucchini. So you can add the carrots and zucchini. And in about 10 minutes after it's softened. Then you can mix the spice blend and season with salt and pepper. So you just have to wait for 10 minutes. So 10 minutes to wait and then you can season it with the blend spice. Add with salt and pepper. So salt. Sprinkle. Okay, so what we need to do is wait for 10 minutes and then we can add the spice blend. Okay, so there you go, after 10 minutes. I have to add the spice blend. Ayan siya. The spice blend. Parang curry siya guys. And then, you can add the veggie brown. Yes. So, pwede nyo itong gawin with ground beef or ground pork. Pero ngayon is veggie. Season na natin yan ng salt and pepper. And then, what you need to do is you can add also the olive oil. Green olives. Umayos ka siya nga. So now, so while mixing it, before you add the tomato sauce, the diced tomatoes, you can first add this, the olive. Okay. Then, so I added the olives and just to give still just to give a little bit of stir of that one before you pour the diced tomatoes. And let's start in. There we go. Okay. Since my salt na yan guys, I already added salt and a sprinkle of pepper, black pepper, so and then this one now is put a little bit of the fire to heat medium for 10 minutes. Ano lang siya yung tomatoes niya. Ang bango, ang bango. Ito guys is optional. Kung ayaw nyo ng veggie ground, you can mix it. You can make it with as well with ground chicken, ground pork, okay? Ayan. Pero yung mga vegetarian naman yan, you can use this one, veggie. Masarap siya guys. And then you can add with, you don't need to eat it with rice. You can if you want it, but this time they like the corn chips. Because any corn chips you like, you can buy like this one. Or you can use the Tostitos guys. Sarap din yun. Parang style niya is yung, alam niyo yung shawarma? Yun siya. Tapos ilalagay niyo yung ano doon sa pita bread or something. And then you can also bake it for like 5 minutes. Something like that. Okay guys. So there we go. It's another dish from Sheng. Next vlog. How to make the picadillo. It's so easy, alright? Yeah. It's very nice and healthy food. So, another 5 minutes guys and it's ready. It's going to be yummy food. After 10 minutes, ayan na siya. So that is, I took about 10 minutes na siya. After you saute all the carrots, the zucchini, green onions. So, ayan. Everything there. Ayan. So, gagawin natin. Ilipat lang natin yan na. Then, isusunod natin yung Swiss chard. Isotay lang natin siya again with olive oil and salt and pepper. So yan, ready na siya. Sinutay lang natin siya ng konting olive oil and salt and pepper. Ayan. So, ready na siya. Okay. It's another dish from Chin Mix Vlog. Thank you so much for watching. This is what we call picadillo. There you go. So yummy. Thank you for all your support. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like and share comments below to my next videos. Thank you so much and God bless. Take care, everyone.